Euro Football Weekly is brought to you by Ladbrokes.
Hello and welcome to Euro Football Weekly, a show where we take a look at the betting lines for the upcoming European football fixtures. And today's guest is Alex Peace from thatsagoal.com. Alex, welcome to the show.
Hi.
Now, playing on Tuesday is ninth place Southampton versus top of the table Arsenal. Now, I had to double take on these odds using sbrodds.com to find the best available odds. Favourites Arsenal appraised price at around evens on most bookies to win. Now, not that I'm complaining, but I would have thought that they'd be lower considering their on-the-road record is 8 wins, 1 draw and 2 losses.
Yeah, it looks really good to me. I was surprised as well when I saw that they've been really good recently. They've picked some really good wins against some good teams. Southampton are a bit of a wobble. They lost a couple of key men to injury at the weekend as well. So having Arsenal that just above evens looked great. It was like a really good price and a really good bet.
Southampton have lost a couple of men to injury, but priced at 3.9 here, could there be an indication that we could see some form from them? What are you expecting from the home team?
Well, when I've watched them recently, when they played Sunderland the weekend, who are really struggling down the bottom, and Southampton took a 2-0 lead and played well, then threw it away. And I think against Arsenal, you can't perform like that. I think Arsenal is such a good side. I think Arsenal do a good job and beat Southampton here.
Okay, you say they'll struggle, but can you see them scoring? That's both teams to scores priced at 1.72. Or are you leaning towards the other side of Arsenal keeping a clean sheet? That's priced at a nice 3.25. They did it in their last match when they had the home advantage back in November.
If either of them, I would go for the bigger price and Arsenal to keep a clean sheet at 3.25. Away from home, Arsenal have been they've just been good defensively and nicked the odd goal. They played Newcastle not long ago, beat them 1-0. Southampton haven't scored loads of goals recently, at home especially. There hasn't been a lot of goals there, so I'd probably go ask them to keep a clean sheet.
Okay, now just to round up everything here, Alex, what's your bet for this match?
I just really think people should go for Arsenal to win at just about evens with most bookmakers, and then it may fancy a bit more value. Arsenal to move a -1 handicap was 13-5 in some places as well. So I really think Arsenal will get a good win here, because Southampton haven't been great. Lost 3-0 to Chelsea not long ago and things like that. So Arsenal look good to me.
Yeah, I like both of those bets there. A good solid Arsenal win, 2.05. Can't argue with that. Arsenal to win, -1 Asian handicap, 3.6 with Bet365. Alex's piece is from thatsagoal.com. They provide free football betting tips and the latest bookmaker offers for all major football leagues. Do be sure to check out their website. Alex Peace, thanks for joining us today.
Thanks very much.